A video journalist for Fox News has been killed in Ukraine. The network says 55-year-old Pierre Zakrzewski was traveling outside of Kyiv when the vehicle he was in was struck by incoming fire. The videographer was a war zone veteran, having covered conflicts in Iraq, Afghanistan, and Syria for Fox News. He is the second journalist to be killed in 2 days, and you can read more on both stories in our post below.